Tyler Bate represents the British strong style approach to wrestling. Hard strikes, complex holds, a throwback to the old British.
Oh, bionic elbow from the American Dream. What a bionic elbow.
I think that'll do it.
Dusty Rhodes for the victory.
Here is your winner.